All 16 cars are on the track. We're going to go 20 laps for our 1-800-ASK-GARY Thunderstocks to end the opening of October. Appleby and Gillen bring them to life out of turn four. Green flag is in the air. Down 18 to go. Appleby and Gillen bring them back to life. Green flag is in the air once more. Turn number three. Gillen holding strong for now. Appleby turns are there. Looks like Appleby will hold on for me for now. Between Buddy Pope and Brandon Dillon there, and Melvin Flagler trying to join the fight. The 28, Kevin Hansford and Dave Aravit, your top 10, Jonathan Perrin, Melvin Fockler, Stephen Trexler, JT Holly, Brandon Elwood, 13 to go, and we're back to green. I'm going to be kind of slipped on the restart. Thank you. 32, he fires to 34. Melvin not going to be able to make it to the pits. Caution out for the second time tonight for Melvin Fockler. Seven to go. Can Anthony hold on? Green flag back in the air. Way over in turn number four. Quite a massive piece of debris, in fact. Kevin Hansford, Buddy Pope, Brandon Tillander, Jimbo Warden, Brandon Elwood, the top 10, JT Holly, Dave Aravitt, Jonathan Perrin, and Melvin Fockler still on track. Seven to go. Green flag back in the air. Oh, Jason Gamble loose on the restart. Caution. 15 down and 5 to go when we get back to action. Green flag back in the air. Outside, here comes Elwood. Oh, and Tony Campbell makes contact with William Gillum. The championship lead goes around. Number 15 trying to refire. Caution is out for the 15 for Jonathan Perrin. Jonathan Appleby trying to hold on. Second is Jason Gamble, who's already first run up to Appleby once. Elwood, Tillander, Warden. Looks like Warden's going to get stuck at the top of turn three. Contact between hands for two. He goes around to the second three. He's trying to get off the track. Caution is out. Caution is out. Tillander's going to pull it into the pits, as does Warden. Go. Can Appleby hold on? And it's Jason Gamble with his first win in over a year. William Gillum at the eighth. He's going to cross it up out of two. Jason Gamble struggled to do. What's the 29 victory? Gamble unhinges it. Oh, he's second.